Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Grassroots Season 7, Episode 9. It's Friday. Before we jump into today's matches, I just want to give a quick subscriber shout out to Baldwin4. I very much appreciate the subscription, buddy, as well as the comments on quite a lot of the Grassroots videos, actually. You're one of the more active subscribers that I have, apart from Souls Like Gamer, so I'm very thankful for that. If you're new to the channel, obviously hit the subscribe button and I will give you a shout out in a future video. Right then, moving on to today's episode. It's Friday, as I mentioned earlier on. We're on world class difficulty now. The last episode went quite well with 3 wins. New players are settling in nicely into the squad. And in this episode, we've got 2 league games and a cup game. New York City FC, Atlanta United and Minnesota United. We're going to get straight into it with the game against New York City FC. So just before we jump into that match then, I've received this email right on the day of the game. I just wanted to let you know that Lazio have agreed to pay the $5.7 million release clause for Matias Pellegrini. They're about to start negotiating personal terms with the player. As you know, this means any decision on his future now rests with the player. Matias Pellegrini is free to remain with us or agree a move to Lazio. If you want to keep him at the club, you need to look at offering him a renewed contract as soon as possible. They have agreed to meet his release clause, so if he decides to join them, we will receive $5.7 million. But I don't want him to leave. So before we kick off this match, then I'm going to quickly offer him a new contract. And hopefully he will prefer to stay in Miami than go to Italy. He's been playing really well lately as well. He's got himself a couple of goals. So hopefully he'll stay with us. Let's do contract. Delegate renewal. I've reached agreement on the following terms. 5-year contract for $5,700 a week. I'll accept that. Hopefully that ties him to the club and he doesn't choose to go to Lazio. Right then, back to business. Inter Miami versus New York City FC. Let's get it on.
Well, they say opposites attract. Today, they clash. One team, the freest scoring side in the division. The other, the best defensive team in the league. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV.
So I wonder if it meant that New York City was the best defensive team and we were the highest scoring.
On what is an ideal night,
or the other way around.
You've got to say. A warm welcome from me, Derek.
Either way,
I'm joined
should be an interesting game, especially
Arsenal
on world class.
Lee Dixon.
I do like that New York City kit, but I hate that they're associated with Manchester City.
Miami, and they face New York City FC.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. Two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Maybe I'll do a career mode on PS5 and see how quickly I could get sacked from New York City. Just sell all the players.
I say that because their opponents have the best defence in the league.
Well, as the cliche goes, Derek, an unstoppable force meets an immovable
object. No.
One side is going to come out the victor. Hopefully for our sake, we get an entertaining match with some goals.
I forgot that I had Buffon in goals still. I was hoping to only use him
individual
for cup games.
Brilliance.
Hopefully we'll get away with a win here. Why is nobody in the box? That is driving me insane.
And foul it is then.
Don't agree with that. Wow, crowd's quite quiet tonight.
Hebert. And they've won possession again. Jesse Lingard. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Masterful piece of foiling. In with a chance.
Good save, Buffon. He's dropped it again. Look. Don't know why Buffon's shouting at his defence. He should have done better there. This is the reason why he's going to have to only be using cup games. I mean, that's my own fault for buying a 42-year-old goalkeeper, but he was one of the world's best. So.
And now it's in the back of the net.
Oh, come on, Buffon.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And play halted. Free kick given. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Morales. Acevedo has it. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Good ball. Keep it in, Pellegrini. Now we've got players in the middle.
And he might be through here.
Oh, it was a low cross. He should have gone higher.
Clattered out of there. Gudmundur Torarinsson. Mitrica. It's with Ronald Matarita. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Higuain. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Eber. Morales. Wonderful tackle.
Oh, he's lost it again, straight away.
Attacking options appear plentiful. Now just the tackle that was needed. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Might be onto something with that ball. Real danger. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, mopping up defensively. It might be on for them. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Oh, no.
They've got it now. What can they do?
And a goal. 2-0. I'm going to have to take Buffon off.
That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goal.
Why did he head it out then?
This again. He gives the ball.
What a joke that was. It was right there. He could have just caught it. Shocking.
Wait, still a bit to do, to be fair. But it's his fault.
So 2-0 now.
Ah, come on.
Throw-in's given. Oh, he's given the ball away.
The visitors have had total control of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Oh, in with a chance. Well, hey.
Nice, good, good.
And there it is.
Get in, Jesse.
Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Come on, Miami.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross, and that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1. There's only one winner.
It's his third goal since he's signed for the club. He's doing well. He's continuing that form that Rodolfo Pizarro had in there.
That's what the officials have said.
Which is good to see.
Eber. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
I feel like we've got a chance now, especially getting that goal right at the end of the first half. Fingers crossed.
plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Getting in there to intercept. Ball's gone. Mitrica. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact.
Well, I think everybody would be excited by this transfer. He's a real star turn, a proper player. I'd love to have played with him.
Well, that's clear. Jesse Lingard distributing.
Go on, Higuain.
Higuain. Higuain!
Get in, lads. 2-2.
Oh, a goal! The equaliser. They've completely changed the equation.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Goals are plenty. 2-2.
Looks like New York City FC have fallen apart.
Higuain. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Please identify and claim your belongings at guest relations.
And ball.
Well, a quick reminder, we have plenty of live football in store for you right here on EA TV.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Acevedo. It's a good-looking ball in behind.
Good job, Robles is in goal.
Chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Jesse Lingard slipping it through.
Out to Cliver.
Real chance.
Oh, that was a waste.
Just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Don't get another red card, please, Alfredo.
Mitrica. It's with Ronald Matarita. High quality defending.
Oh, come on.
Sands. And just looking ahead to MLS action on EA TV live, it's New York City FC versus the Montreal Impact.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
What a ball. What a pass.
And making the run to the inside.
Oh, come on, ref.
Sands. Eber. Acevedo has it. And a good-looking ball. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Good ball.
Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. And there's the feed into the box.
Corner.
Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up.
Blaise Matuidi coming on. And let's go. Crowd the keeper.
Played into the centre of the box.
Too close to the keeper.
Well, punched clear. Decided to come in from the flank.
Oh, deflected. Good save, nearly.
About chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? Just couldn't capitalise there. Alexander Ring. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Really good interception. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. A chance to whip it in. Teammate available. You're still there for him.
Oh, what was that? What a waste.
The final whistle at the end of the game. The two sides
that should have been the winner.
Be separated. But what will the home fans be feeling about this performance?
Now that, Derek, is a score draw. Brilliant entertainment. Goals flying in, which we expected. But also some good defending too.
I mean, at least we didn't lose, but still, keep losing, dropping points. It's not good. Talks around Matthias Pellegrini's proposed move to Lazio have broken down. Agreement on terms couldn't be reached. Looks like he's staying with us. Onwards then, next game in the episode against Atlanta United. Bayern Munich expressed an interest in signing Blaise Matuidi for a fee of $23 million. Yeah, have him. Accepting that immediately. Right, that money will come in handy. Not, I mean, I've got $200 million in the bank, but still. It'd be a good sale for Matuidi. He's not done well at all for me. Sim the training as usual. Matuidi has been sold. Board have allocated $20 million to the transfer budget. Not that I need it, like I said. Right, before we continue, let's get Buffon out. He can be the substitute goalie, but he's not good enough for first team action. When's Lewis Morgan coming back? It's a shame it doesn't show you what injury he's got and how long he's going to be out. It just shows that he's still injured. He's been injured for a long time. Yes, I'll save the changes and we will crack on with Atlanta United.
Considerable attention already on Gonzalo Higuain, and I must say with good cause. In fantastic form and the top scorer in the league. Can he add to his tally today, live on EA TV?
Let's hope
so. Just the sort of weather the fans were hoping
for. It'd be a nice highlight of the season to have him break the record.
I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. It's Inter Miami, and they take on Atlanta United.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Moreno. And space to exploit, maybe. Teammate available.
Oh,
ball is loose. So now corner. Given his rampant form, Lee, there's every reason to take Gonzalo Higuain seriously here.
Well, I'm looking forward to some long shooting because he's a specialist. Just watch how he tees the ball up. Has a short back lift, which makes it very difficult to work out.
He'll have a go here.
Justin Cliver with a hell of a shot.
Well, it's a decent effort. Sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper. That time just hits the crossbar. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
I'm not frustrated at all.
Moreno. Good use of advantage by the referee. And moving the ball nicely. They've won back possession. Lingard. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Fernando Mesa. Well, high marks for that pass. Chance to play it in.
Escobar.
It's a perfect challenge.
Well, plenty of room in the wide area. Just couldn't get it through. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, he's allowed it to go over the touchline, so a throw-in. Fernando Mesa. Moreno. Promising-looking ball. And they could do damage. Has a go. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
Oh, he's given the ball away. This attack looks highly promising. Eric Remedy. Oh, tremendous block. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Trap. Delightful pass.
Go on, Pellegrini.
It's there for him.
Oh!
Well, they've got the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. Shot attempted.
Ooh.
High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Oh, really, that was a deflection.
And the attack fades out.
Well, Derek, you look at those stats. I can't bear to look at them. Really terrible so far. The final third has not been utilised at all from either side.
Hope that's a foul.
And nicely won there by Jesse Lingard. Gonzalo Higuain to take the free kick. Potentially add to his tally already.
Takes on the shot.
Hey, it's in.
Oh, what an exquisite goal.
Nicely done.
Absolute perfection.
I didn't think that was going to go in because I didn't get the knuckleball on it, but it was nice. Just over the top of the wall.
Well,
hard for the keeper to spot until the last minute.
Technique. He almost side puts it in. That flattens the arc out a bit, almost passing the ball into the back of the net. It's brilliant.
One nil then. Eric Remedy. Moving the ball effectively. Edgar Castillo. Castillo. He's managed to lose his marker.
Oh, he's onside. Oh, it's a good, good goal. I thought Robles had just done enough to save that and knock it wide then, but nope. It's 1-1.
Well, as we see again here, this really is patient, accurate, incisive passing at its best. And he composes himself, coolly slides it past a lonely keeper who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
I mean, I don't think you can say coolly slides it past him because it was a very lucky deflection.
A chance then for the respective managers half-time, to address 1-1. Their charges. It is half-time here. A typically driven first-half performance by Gonzalo Higuain tonight, Lee.
Well, Derek, I'm happy with his first 45 minutes. I'm sure you are, and I'm sure he is as well. He gets his goal. It's a good performance from him. I'm sure there's more to come in this...
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Moreno. Eric Remedy. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Promising attack, this.
Oh, that was silly.
And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Applying vigorous pressure.
Go on, Cliver.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, he did his job defensively.
Yes, lad. Pellegrini.
No less than they deserve.
Good reactionary shot there. When Higuain scuffed the header, Pellegrini smashed in the chance.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
So there we have it, 2-1.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but they have to create more, they have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Good block again.
To put an end to that attack. Moreno. Jürgen Damm. Dangerous looking attack. And the cross is very much on. He's beaten his man. Delivered into the area here. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine.
Pellegrini's away again.
There's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed. Higuain!
Oh, he's offside.
And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Creative look about this. Spot on with that tackle. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. In position.
Oh.
Well, nearly shaving the crossbar with that powerful effort.
Let's bring Morelos on again for the last 20 minutes.
Now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. That is a moment.
Good chance. Good chance.
To have back if possible.
Dragged it wide though.
Best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on. Why not try a shot?
Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more MLS action coming your way. It's Atlanta United, and they face New York City FC.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Kluivert. A real struggle to contain him. And a clear foul, but the referee... Great opportunity!
Why is there nobody there at the back post? Come on now.
Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Eric Remedy. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Moreno. No chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Fine margins. Offside, but only just in this tight game.
Well, the game right there, Derek. The game right there.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench.
Oh.
With 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Over the touchline for a throw-in. In the right place to cut out the pass. And he's in.
Good tackle.
Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Brilliant tackle.
unable to keep the ball. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Well, still time for them to level it. Good looking move, this. This could be the equaliser.
Good save, Robles.
And a really good diving stop. Time is not on the side. This corner could
last chance for Atlanta.
As they look for an equaliser.
Just need to clear this ball.
Played into the centre of the box.
That's it.
The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, either side could have won that. That's how tight it was. That will feel like 6 points, not three.
That was a very close game, to be fair. Happy to come away with the 3 points, though. It'll all go towards that title charge. Manchester United have expressed an interest in signing Gonzalo Higuain for $41.5 million. I don't want to sell him. He needs to stay to see if he can break the MLS record. His value should be between $51.1 million and $75 million. I'm going to say no, though. Oh, there's other offers on the table too. Atletico Madrid and Borussia Dortmund. Man United offering the most money, but I have to reject, unfortunately. I don't want him to leave.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon.
Fingers crossed for a promising match today. If we can get into the semi-final, that'll be interesting.
In the cup, it's Inter Miami, and they face Minnesota United.
Well, this can be nervy, Derek. Quarter-final, knockout football. Who's going to blink first? It's going to be a cracker. They look a bit nervous, the players, to be fair, and why not? It's going to be a cracker.
Alfredo Morelos. How can he take them on and beat them? And it's played into the centre. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, visionary passing. Early challenge.
Oh, come on.
And the referee can't ignore it.
Yellow card for McCoon already.
And already a yellow card. Now, will that be potentially problematic for player and official?
Well, it will be, because the player's on the tightrope now. He's now thinking about everything that goes in front of him.
Too much pace on that particular pass. Acosta. Alfredo Morelos. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. That deep delivery.
Oh.
Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. And firing it into the area. It hasn't come to very much.
What was that?
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Molino. Well, ooh. Very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Making sure nothing came of it. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. He's got to score!
Oh, good chance.
Well, flinging himself at the ball. He's driven in the corner. A decisive clearance it was.
The tackle.
And a strong tackle.
Oh, come on, ref.
Di Bassi. Alonso.
And it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Acosta. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
Molino. Well, I must say, he acquitted himself well under pressure. That's not a bad ball. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end.
Come on.
Molino.
Good block.
Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
When you look at those stats, Derek, it tells a story all of its own. They haven't created enough chances. The forwards have been off the game as well. They haven't really utilised the wide areas for me. But they should go on and win the game, to be honest.
Well, he didn't miss by all that.
Not
much.
Good enough, Miami.
Wide in the end. Not showing good defensive judgment. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Ethan Finlay. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
Uh-oh. 1-0.
And now he must score. In it goes. The goal 1-0. And that changes the dynamic.
Get off the camera.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
That was shocking defending, to be fair.
The game, then.
Number 20, Brian Rodgers.
Masterful piece of foiling.
Morelos has been rubbish.
Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
1-0 at the break. Gonna have to make some changes, aren't I? I'm gonna bring on Higuain and Kluivert.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on.
Good tackle. Oh, ref.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, good strike. Oh, a good diving save.
A big chance to get level. The crowd are going nuts.
Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. Well, no problems defensively. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Oh, not great defending. Crisp tackling. Well, many a fan has been wondering about this. It is now official. Ciro Immobile has completed his move to Real Madrid.
Well, the fee's around 100 million. It's an awful lot of money, but that's the sort of figures you've got to pay for quality players these days.
And the keeper had the measure of it. Now, can they find the magic they need from this corner? Over it comes.
Yes, it's Higuain.
To level it again.
1-1.
Well, here's another look at it. It's a good delivery from the corner, and he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Very rarely score from corners, so it's always nice to see one go in.
So, a level contest.
Need to get another goal now, though.
and he read it superbly. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Well, that'll be a free kick. Victor Ulloa. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Doesn't want to give it away here. It is to be a throw-in. Blood. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Now we have a plethora of live matches coming up for you here on EA TV. This one, I think, might pique your curiosity.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
Molino. Alonso. And a good
looking ball. Chipped over the top. He's onside. He's chipped the goalkeeper, but he's put it wide.
He was then, but he's
made a rhyme
his
then.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
We were let off massively then. I'm going to have to go for a high press, aren't I? See if we can get something out of this game right at the end.
That strong play here on the shielding front. Can he give them the lead?
Good save.
By the keeper. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Played into the centre of the box. That's all they can conjure for now. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. It has gone over the touchline.
Pivot's been booked.
Well, no escape. Not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now. That's a good looking ball.
Let's go attacking. Go on, Pellegrini.
Can they grab the lead late on?
Oh.
Very timely interception. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV. Delighted that you're with us. And hope very much you'll join us for this match coming up.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek. And that should be an absolute belter.
Smith. Alonso. Could be a chance to break here. Michael Smith.
Good tackle.
Effective challenge.
Oh, should have cut it right through to Cliver.
Oh, he's given the ball away. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight.
Oh.
Couldn't keep it.
Can't get it.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. We're getting the ball forward. Quick ball almost all along the ground. And there to intervene.
Extra time.
They cannot be separated here. And it's on to extra time.
Come on, Miami. Let's take Acosta off and bring Lingard on now. It'll be perfect timing to inject a bit of pace into the squad.
And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
And able to close down the shot.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
Shea. Higuain.
Oh, nearly.
Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Did well to win the ball back. And a throw in forthcoming.
This feels like a penalties game. And I don't want it to go to penalties.
Hayes. Reynoso.
Uh-oh.
Plenty of room in the wide area. And a fine cross.
Good clearance.
The danger is averted.
Counter-attack
now
goal.
Can they counter clinically?
Oh
God, he's been wasteful with the ball here. Possession given away, unfortunately. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Teammate available.
Oh, missed everyone.
Supply.
Half time.
First period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here.
New York City FC, Seattle Sounders and FC Cincinnati are all through to the semi-finals. We need to get into Miami there as well. Agudelo on for Higuain, that might be a mistake. Hopefully not.
Well, on they go. Second period of extra time is underway.
And oh, give over.
That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Michael Smith. And it's with Emmanuel Reynoso. Beautifully timed. Now he's given
oh,
it away.
Oh, that was silly.
Can they push ahead in the closing stages? And good pressure high up the pitch.
Block him. Good block.
Breaking at pace.
Go on.
End product or not.
Through ball. That's the one. Jesse Lingard.
Yes, a goal. Exactly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And when he gets
through
to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
And that's an important intervention. An extra time.
Oh, what was that, you silly bugger?
Just 1 minute left. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.
Get in.
There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Yeah, only just, Derek, wasn't it? But it was a good performance. Really good game to watch as well. I really enjoyed that. Just edged it in all departments in the end. The coach would be really happy.
Well, visionary passing.
Oof, so, oof, thank God for that. Tense game that was. Justin Cliver, I'm happy with the games you're giving me, boss. Thanks. Good. I'm expecting more from you. You need to work to improve your game. You need to meet and exceed expectations if you're going to get the chance to play every week. Gonzalo Perez is suspended after too many yellow cards, and Jesse Lingard has been developing well, and we're now satisfied he's reached the physical and technical levels we expect from him. Excellent stuff. So we're on the way. We're in the semi-final, excuse me, of the cup, and we're still way ahead at the top of the league. Coming up in episode 10 then will be games against Philadelphia Union to begin with, followed by DC United, followed by Portland Timbers. All league games, and hopefully another great episode with maximum points. Looks like we're on course to get the board expectations as well. As long as we can win the cup, then we're done. We're on target again now, so at least they'll stop moaning at me. And transfer budget is 209 million. We've got negative profit of 41.5 million. I'm not selling players to try and make up that profit though. But yeah, that'll do it for this one then. As usual, thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you on Monday. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.